Buongiorno, I'm Nadia, the executive chef of this Regis Venice. Today I want to show you how we make our perfect al dente tomato pasta. First, cut in half our tomato and we leave in a pot with salt and olive oil and black pepper. Second step is the soffritto. We slice the white onion, we pour olive oil, extra virgin olive oil, some salt, some pepper and some garlic, and we cook for about 10 minutes. The perfect pasta has to be al dente, so we need to add some salt to the water. Bring the water until the boiling point, 100 degrees, and throw inside the spaghetti. Cook the spaghetti for the recommended cooking time, about 10 minutes, and then just try if inside is still a little bit raw. And here the perfect spaghetti al pomodoro. Enjoy!